Rule number 8. Practice French with Greer at least 3 times a week.
French? Holy merde.
Nanny? What are you doing?
Laura Linney stars in The Nanny Diaries as the abominable Mrs. X, who goes through nannies like a socialite goes through Prada bags, including Scarlett Johansson, who becomes next in line to care for her son. Laura never had a nanny, but recalls her own nightmarish adventure in babysitting.
Well, I was not a very good babysitter. I wish I had been. I think it was because I was traumatized early on, and then I was just too scared to do it again. But there was a couple in the building that I lived in, and I babysat their very unusually large 4-year-old child, who was a little like a Mack truck, big, big kid. Really big.
Laura did her best contending with the oversized brat. Good thing her mother came to the rescue.
So these parents, you know, went off to have dinner, and this kid just beat me to a pulp. I mean, I was slapped, I was kicked, I was spit on, and then he just started to scream like crazy. And they had just had their carpets cleaned, and I was allergic to the carpet cleaner. It was a mess. So I called my mother. I was like, I don't know what to do. So she came down and she basically took care of the kid, and I gave her the $12 the next day because that was, you know, she earned it, I didn't. So, and that sort of scared me off for a while, I'm afraid.
Against her better nature, Laura is still feeling guilty about having to yank along the sweet 8-year-old actor Nicholas Hart, who plays her son in the film. The Nanny Diaries is currently playing in theaters.
Nanny, in the morning, I need you to stop at Tiffany's and pick up Mr. X's watch. Then I need you to Xerox some recommendation letters for Grayer's collegiate application.